Lerato, Kganyago and hubby Thami, Ndela have decided to separate 2 months after they got married. Now this is hectic on another level. Like, I don't even know where to start, guys. But Lerato took to her Instagram account, Wati. It's with sadness that we announced that Thami and I have decided to go our separate ways. We have come to realize that our different priorities and workloads have not offered us the time to invest in our relationship. We will continue to care deeply for each other and look forward to growing our friendship. We have nothing more to say on this subject and hope that our privacy will be respected during this difficult time. Now this is straightforward. Like, she said everything, and I think it's a good thing because it just eliminates the media, you know, from rewriting this and, you know, adding things that are not even there. So I'm glad that she decided to be the narrator for her own story and tell it the way that she wanted to and tell her truth, you know, by issuing the statement. I don't know why people are shocked though on Twitter, you know. I don't think anything shocks me or surprises me anymore when it comes to these celebrities, guys, because at the end of the day, this is life. Things happen, and when it's not meant to be, I think it's not meant to be. Like, I know it's not meant to be, you know? I think it's one of those situations where they tried, you know, and they got to a point where they were like, you know what, it's not working. Let's just, you know, pull the plug and go our separate ways, which is actually mature of them, because imagine if they stayed together for years and invested so much in the relationship only to find that it was just a waste of time, you know? I'm glad it was they figured out success, was, you know what, we are not for each other and this is not working for us, and they decided to, you know, call it quits. All the best to both of them moving forward, and we just hope that people are going to give them the space and privacy that they need to sort this out and move on with life. Things happen. 2020 is a year of a lot of surprises, I must say, you know, so let's brace ourselves, because your life, le guys, impilo le. Are you king? Please don't forget to subscribe, comment down below, like and share this video. Thank you so much for tuning in. Mwah.